Bro, hold on. Bro. Hold the fuck on. What are you talking about? Hey, bro. You gotta go to your settings, like I did, and go to allow party chat, like, allow your voice to be shared, because I can't hear you in my shit. You gotta go to your settings, like I did, go to allow party chat, like, allow your voice to be shared, cause I can't hear you in my shit.
See? No feedback from you. But fuck it, dude. Hold on. You're not wrong. Hold on. Audio share. Include microphone, audio, and all video clips. Yeah. The beginning of my broadcast sounds terrible. This mic picks up everything. Hey, it's working, bro. You're just really quiet.
Am I?
Yeah. Fuck.
Yeah, I don't know the settings for that. Like.
Oh, dude, I need to change my little thing.
What?
To get that little thing off my fucking screen.
Go to broadcast settings.
I am there. Advanced settings. I got it. Let's go. for a butt. No. Mm-mm.
Holding for deployment. Take this time to warm up. Battle Royale. All right, soldier. Mark a drop point for your team. Gas is approaching your position. Move to the safe zone.
I did it. There's people here.
More tacticals here.
Gas is inbound.
Do you hear him more? I'll tell you what.
Oh. We're in the circle. Watch break down.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Where the fuck? Bro. My dumbass got it on the roof.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Mark some gear.
Who the fuck?
We got a whole other team of attention. On my left.
Let's go.
Movement!
Holy shit. That was terrible. I did it.
Taking fire!
Down me.
Cristina, contact! Contact!
Your teammate lost the fight. Now they return to base. Win this fight, you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. It's time to break something.
I hit that marker like that. I got a hit marker like 4 times. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm in a good little spot, bro.
Your teammate was broken. They're no longer with us.
I guess it don't matter.
You're all that's left. Get it done. Gas is inbound.
I'm gonna die, bro. I was aiming at the wrong fucking... That boy got ghost. I'll risk it for a fucking biscuit. I don't like them.
He's on top of the station, like two of them. It's like, yep.
That one. Be back to finish the job.
I didn't pay attention to that time.
Check weapons and gear. We're holding for deployment. practice is over. The real fight begins now. Enemy soldier incoming.
So I got time to go smoke. Alright, cool, I'm gonna smoke a cigarette. Brandon, shut up! Who, me? Oh, no. Oh, okay. No, I don't want to see your dinner. Fuck off. No, bitch, nobody gives a shit. No bitch, when they give a shit.
Come on, Mike.
Man, fuck off. I'm trying to smoke a cigarette, dude. Man, come on, Cam.
Come on, Mike. You and these cigarettes.
Dude,
I'm sitting here talking crap. Will you put this in my cabinet, Lily?
I didn't get mine yet.
Put it in the cabinet. On the left side, bottom. Start in there. The other ones. Hey, I got blacked from, I was against community guidelines.
Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Hey, how do you get your stimulus check?
What'd you say?
How do you apply for the stimulus?
I don't know.
Oh. Oh.
I can't even get it. God, because they're on some retarded stuff.
They don't like him because he's black.
Right, dude. It's because I'm black from the waist down.
Now, hold on.
Hold on. I'm about to. What is the Pelican good or the.
Somebody get me the fuck out of here.
Can the meta?
Black. I don't have no attachments for my Mac 10. So what's the next meta down?
Yeah. Shut up.
Alright, the Black Ops one?
Either one.
I use the Modern Warfare.
How do you use the Black
use
Ops?
The right
one. Which one's better,
right
Tundra
one,
or the Pelican? Is the Pelican pretty good? Oh wait, never mind.
You Why said am I breathing so heavy like I'm fucking 300 pounds?
The DMR, that's what you said.
DMR.
Where's my DMR? Oh, tactical rifles. I got that thing maxed out.
Yeah, you need the actual ones 3 times, the fucking... Go with the 30 round, not the 30 round speed mag, but just go with the 30 round.
What's wrong with the speed mag?
Aim down sight, man.
Much
of a
thing, but I need much about to use the nacho chip. All right, what attachments you said? Axle arms three times.
Yep.
All right. Yeah.
I don't have the last barrel one, so I'm just gonna put it in that three. Usually it'll get more damage.
Yeah, no it doesn't.
Mine does.
The between the task force?
No, I was talking about the 28
task force. Oh, the 28 task force has a little bit more damage, but the match grid has a little bit more accuracy and range. I'm going for damage. Alright. Oh wait, never mind. You're effective damage range on the DMR 14.
Yeah.
It's a, like if you equip the task force and go to it.
I don't have the luck.
All right. So if you have the match grade and go down to the task force, that has a little bit more damage on the stats. All right. What else? That's it. I got cover tabs. Alright. Let's see what. Is there any certain reticle? That reticle's a little ugly.
Not really. I'll just get one that looks like you'd be accurate with it, you know?
Precision. Going with that one. Oh, they ain't got my prestige things on here? I can't level up. Oh, wait. You do level up your level in Cold War, don't you, with this? Alright. What should I go for the MP5? I'm using the Black Ops one though. Does it matter which one? They got a 50 round drum on here. I'm using that. Red. Just got a fore grip. Alright. Almost the rear grip. Oh, field tape. Oh no, jungle grip. I ain't got no suppressor for the MP5. It's level 46 and only level 39. Mine's Cam Diddy 19946. If you wanna give me some money. Alright, I'm gonna try rocking with this.
Exactly what it says.
Okay. He said
if inactive, it boosts everything up from 600 to 2,000.
Where's the cash at?
Huh?
Cash at?
It's just a bill that they're voting on.
Well, that's what I was trying to figure out.
I was trying to explain it to you.
You still use the heartbeat sensor?
Yeah.
Oh, alright. Simtext. What lethal do you use?
Simtext.
Yeah, that's what I got. Bet. I got a Black Ops set up. Let's go. And I got the gold DMR.
Hey, I got a little ghost class here set up for the Mac 10. So when we get ghost, I can give you my Mac 10.
Bet. Bet. Come on, Mike.
Waiting on you guys.
Come on, Mike.
Come on, Mike.
I got something new in the barracks. What do I got? Emblem?
Yep.
Oh, bro, you can't use your prestige emblems in here? Oh, you can. Prestige 4. Bet it up. Roll out calling cards. What calling cards I got? Look at my old. I'm leaving Ascension on. Bro, they're throwing mad hints out there with Ascension. That calling card. And well, they put the calling card out. When the. They're supposed to be putting some new stuff out here soon. I think there's a new Warzone coming in like March. Lily, can you do me a favor?
The 1 year anniversary.
Oh, yeah. Lily. I'm not feeling getting up. Gotta get up. So I have somebody to play with.
Yep.
No. I'm all fatted down. No, screw it, dude. I'm doing a double shot.
I need to order me.
Use this time to practice. We'll be deploying soon.
I tried every single G fuel known to existence.
Remember, you liked it strong, I didn't.
These guns act so different.
Enemy float!
Preparation is done. Now you deploy to the war zone. I got a gun.
Shotgun mark. LMG mark.
You might need a shield. Oh, I got.
Knocking armor.
Assault rifle here.
Only got 75 rounds. takes freaking years to reload.
I'm inside, by the way.
Didn't you used to be able to run and reload? Or is it, am I tripping?
I thought the same thing.
Why do you use the reload?
You can run and reload, you can't full sprint.
You can walk and reload. What gun is this? XM4?
Set it up.
Last time I used the XM4, it freaking shot marshmallows. Oh god, I know what's messing with me.
Armor here.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh my god, do you have a view on here, bro?
Nope.
I wonder why I felt like a midget.
I found tactical to you.
Oh shit!
Somebody shoot at you, bro.
Yeah, come over here, quick.
Coming.
Snipers look like yonders.
You're losing ground!
Landing Claymore!
I need a shot in the back of the face, dude.
Someone has been here.
Wait, careful.
Live armor shoot. What? The food's good.
You're under attack now. Fight to earn redeployment.
Inside the zone. Start moving.
Win here and you return to the front line. You lose,
yeah,
your fight
I'm
is over.
Right,
it's time. Break some.
It was nervous to let the steam out. I had to let it get out.
You're going back to the front line. You've earned it.
Shot by. AV.
Got drop bag inbound.
Oh, busy.
Allied UAV overhead.
That was like 11 bucks. What?
Yeah.
You just load out and then fire missile back with it.
Mark some gear.
Have you seen the gold DMR, Brent?
Gold?
Yeah.
You're a threat. But no, I haven't seen it.
Wanna check it out real quick? Never mind.
Enemy UAV overhead!
Uh, 49 meters north. 32 meters north. I'm going upstairs. Yeah, they're up top. Head down with the DMR.
You have to get up.
If they survive, then deploy.
That's what you get. Played that out smart.
The fire.
forgot about the storm. Oh god, why is the storm taking my health away so quick? Oh. Why is it so quick, bro? Wow.
Marked.
y'all get Cam back. I gotta go take a shit.
I got the wheel.
Bro, that dude was invisible.
He was. You could see his guns. I didn't even get a chance to use my stuff. That rocket science thing looks pretty dope.
Yeah.
I don't feel like buying it. Have you seen that, Bryn? The operator? Meet me under the mistletoe, and then the mistletoe's right on his little belt buckle.
Yeah.
Blunt Force 2. Bro, I can't wait till, the Chicago Huntsman stuff comes out, or Cold War. They got the Junkyard version. Okay, bro. Get it, like level 9 million on the battle pass. I don't want to sit here and watch everyone. Skip celebration, there we go. Oh god.
What level do you have left there?
68, about to be 69.
Trap! Trap!
What are we doing right now? Oh, what's he doing?
much longer he's about to be. Oh, actually, I'm about to go smoke the rest of this malt.
Okay. Be right back.
Ha ha ha.